I really want to dig in and get those 20,000 emeralds today if I can.
It's only game. Why you have to be mad?
Champion season is live. Mysterious Island is live. Excellent. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and knock this out right now. I've got over on my blog, I'm gonna have to change these header images. That's driving me crazy that they'll say June. All right, so we're gonna follow this path right here. Let's see, straight down three, boom, skin stones, red items, red artifacts, 2,000 coins, summoning spheres. I really want to grab that, so we're going to grab it. The triple pattern, thank you. And then big money blue balls, 100 crystals. We got a pattern. We got 3,000 Outland coins, 2,000 Titan skin stones, super Titan chests. We're going to go down one more to the 12,000 of the essence of the elements. And then we're just going to go straight down to that 20,000 emeralds. Orange box, 2,000 Outland coins, and more Super Titan Soulstone chests, and then the 20,000 emerald Anna magic defense pattern. 16 moves just to get to that 20K. Absolutely fantastic. 20,000 emeralds is going to be super helpful for the next little bit. Calculators, bundles. Champion season. Is Champion Season Golden Ticket worth getting? Champions Week, Champion Season 3, is this it? So Champion Season, it's a season about leveling up your heroes. 270,000 emeralds. The game says 270,000 emeralds. Is it actually worth it? No, it's not. It's not worth it. It is worth 218,000 emeralds. If you spent $45 and finished the entire season, you can expect to earn 218,000 emeralds worth of value. That doesn't mean that you need every single item. Some of these items, like this one, for example, I have 638 of. I don't need this item, right? So the emerald value assigned to this is zero because I have plenty of them. Other items, like the Mysterious Island moves, not really sure how to quantify those. I'll tell you this. Generally speaking, buying the golden ticket is one of the best values if you spend money. This one in particular is for leveling up heroes. You have a lot of red items, you have a lot of red artifacts, you have a lot of orange items, you have a lot of skin stones, you have a lot of shop coins. And at the very end, the grand prize is a red gift of dominion. Red gift of dominion can gain the color rank of any hero by one, whether it's from gray to green or from red two to red three. It's worth by itself like 40 to 50,000 emeralds, just this one thing. And of course, you have to do tasks every day to get to level 70. But, you know, the $45 spend on emeralds during a times 4 emerald sale is 57,000 emeralds if you have VIP 15. If you have, say, VIP 4, then $45 gets you 30,000 emeralds. The value is there. The value is there. If it's worth 270,000 emeralds, if it's worth 218,000 emeralds, if it's worth 150,000 emeralds, if it's worth 75,000 emeralds, it's still a good value if you spend money on Hero Wars. If you spend money on Hero Wars, it's a good value. Chris says, get VIP for Legacy of the Great Ones. Yep. Spend $45, you're gonna get a pile of VIP, right? 2,400 VIP points for Legacy of the Great Ones, very true. Let's see, Steven says, the Mysterious Island moves. Says those are worth about 750 emeralds each. Okay. The red equipment chest is number two again. It's horrible. Man, that is so dumb. You know, I've actually brought this up to the community managers every time that this champion season has come through. I have brought it up every time. Red one is what we want. Red one is what we need. All right, well, let's knock these out since we're here. Champion season day one, the fourth task is get 25 soul stones of any hero. Okay, so the golden ticket task is get 25 soul stones. So let's go ahead and do that. So even though I can't complete this because I don't have the golden ticket, if I buy the golden ticket in the future, I will get credit for this. Level up physical attack glyph. Let's do somebody who we haven't really touched. Galahad, sure. Chance. That took care of that. Make 30 purchases from the shop. Yeah, we gotta convert some of these. We're converting our silver to bronze. And then we're buying Titan skin stones. Okay, so that should do that. Yeah. Earn gold in the tower. Let's just do this just to get it done. Spend 1,000 energy, huh? Have 185. I'll do that tomorrow. And get 50 soul stones of any titan. Sure, easy enough. Just open a 10 pack. 30. Yeah, that should be enough right there. Okay. Yeah, off to a good start. Okay. Yeah, so again, just to reiterate, champion season. And by the way, there is a champion season blog post over on my website with all the quests and all the quest rewards. Champion season is worth buying if you spend money. I'm sorry, the golden ticket for champion season is worth buying if you spend money. And do not forget that you can buy golden tickets for your friends. Okay. So one of you buy a golden ticket, and then the next person you buy a golden ticket for, they get 33% off. Then the next person, you just PayPal each other or Zelle or whatever to send it forward. Huge discounts. 33% off of $45 ends up being like 38 or something, 30. I can't remember what it is. That really is a good value. But really, it's only a good value if you play every day. $32. Thank you, Cordy. $32. Great value. $32.